point on the cult side a lot today, but it's next to the to really sweet and tasty. And this is a really, really interesting product. This is a shrimp, it's a parsnip shrimp, which is actually quite a nice one itself, but when you put the bite in it, it's really, really delicious. So it's got things like fresh green to it now, copper, and cumin, and all lots of other spices that make it taste really, really tasty.
Yummy.
And then here are two other things. Popcorn, which you may not think, but you can get cinnamon on popcorn, which makes it taste lovely and sweet. And then bagels, cinnamon bagels as well, which is also really delicious.
Really, really tasty. And of course, spices aren't only used to flavour food, they're used to lots of other things as well.
Yeah, so it's been a perfume, so it's kind of the perfume, and they're also probably using parsnip. I think I said earlier that the clove is also put into toothpaste.
Wow, some lots of new things. Something you haven't mentioned that's